Danke. When you're lost in the raining waters, and it's Easter time too, and your gravity fails and negativity won't pull you through, don't put on any airs when you're down on Rue Morgue Avenue. They've got some hungry women there, and they'll really make a mess out of you. If you see St. Annie, please tell her thanks a lot. I cannot move, my fingers are all in a knot. I haven't even got the strength to get up and take another shot. Sweet Melinda, the peasants call her the goddess of bloom. She speaks good English and she invites you up into her room. And you're so kind and careful not to go to her too soon. And she takes your voice and leaves you howling at the moon. Up on Housing Project Hill, it's either fortune or fame. You must pick one or the other, although neither of them are to be what they claim. But if you're looking to get silly, you'd best go back to from where you came. Because the cops don't need you, and man, they expect the same. They just stand around and boast how they blackmailed the sergeant at arms into leaving his post and picking up Angel, who just arrived here from the coast, who looked so fine at first but left looking just like a ghost. I started out of Burgundy, but soon hit the harder stuff. Everybody said they'd stand behind me when the game got rough. But the joke was on me, there wasn't even anybody there to bluff. York City, I do believe I've had enough. Thank you again so very kindly. I'd like to remind you that in my version, Boris gets away. Now, as part of my daily practice routine, there are a couple of exercises I'd like to run through. Among these, there are several that are probably as potently poisonous as any of Dr. T's torture weapons. However, a couple of them stand up rather nicely as pieces of their own, and are in fact quite presentable. I have one here which I would like to present. Once that I played on harpsichord once on a time, and some consider it a classic.
Thank you.
What I mean is that every day is just another rotten mess. And when that's gonna change, my friend, is anybody's guess. So I'm watching and I'm waiting, hoping for the best. Even think I'll go to pray every time I hear him saying that there's no way to lay that trouble coming every day. No way to lay that trouble coming every day. Choking in the heat. Listen to reports about the whiskey passing around. Saw the smoking fire in the market burning down. Watched while everybody in the street would take a turn to stomp and smash and crash and bash and slash and bust and burn. So I'm watching and waiting, hoping for the best. Even if they got to go to bed, every time I hear him saying that there's no way to delay that trouble coming every day. No way to delay that trouble coming every day. Sit here and watch this thing begin, but who knows who'll be around to see it really end? Cause a fire in the street ain't like a fire in the heart, and in the eyes of all those people, don't you know this can start in any street, in any town, in any place of any clown. Thinks that now's the time is right to fight for some idea he thinks is right. And if a million more agree, there ain't no great society. As it pertains to you and me, our country isn't free. If all you could ever be is a lousy janitor, unless your uncle owns a store. You know, if I've ever fought on a mountain, nothing more. Just watch the rats crawl across the floor and make up songs about being poor. You've been most very kind, and there's a wonderful show coming up, as I'm sure you're anticipating, as am I. And I'm also appreciative of the kindness these folks have shown me for taking me along on these trips. This is about my 100th show with these great folks. And they pretty much indulge me, like you have, to pretty much do whatever kind of music I think I'd like to play for you. I've avoided being typecast somehow, which I truly appreciate, because I know this is a double-edged sword. And I have one number I'd like to run by you just to express that appreciation. It's just like a garden party, reminiscing with my friends, a chance to share old memories and play our songs again. When I got to the garden party, lots of people knew my name, but nobody recognized me. I didn't look the same, but it's all right now. I learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. You know, I've been practicing for lo these many years. Got lots of material all my own that no one ever hears. What they want is another China Rider. Ico would be fine. They'd rather hear dead songs I don't even know from way after my time. But it's all right now. I learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. Newport, Bob Dylan changed things when he plugged in his guitar that day. Some shouted Judas. Imagine if they'd had their way. The music is a living inspiration, not a sterile museum piece. Those who want it cast in stone ought to go back to their CDs. But it's all right now. I learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. So if you go chasing rabbits and you know you're bound to fall, stand up tall, do it your own way, or don't do it at all. And if you gotta play a garden party, well, all I can say is lots of luck. But if old memories were all I could play, well, I'd rather drive a truck. But it's all right now. I learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. La-da-da-da-da. La-da-da-da-da. Almost. La-da-da-da-da. Go ahead and please yourself.
something everybody everywhere does in the same language.
Ships all up to every free.
So how are we all doing out here tonight? Nice to see you here. Kathy Richardson. At your service.
Thank you.
An extreme pleasure for all of us, and I trust after tonight, all of you.
At the bank, and the sergeant Dowd.
There's one we haven't done yet with her that we're just working on.
It's good to just do this in front of sold out theaters. That's what I think.
Good to throw her into the fire.
Rehearse?
Rehearsing's for sucks.
This song called, let's dedicate this song to Dick Cheney's sunglasses today. For those of you who saw it on TV.
I did see that.
Did you see that?
I think it was a nude chick. I'm not buying the whole
thing. Yeah, I don't think it was cantaloupes or anything.
No, no.
Cantaloupes in the fishing boat. No, not no. Dick was having a good time. Dick is probably one of the more evil people on the planet.
That's true.
He's right up there, just underneath the assassins of John Kennedy and Martin Luther King and Tiananmen Square, that tank. Then you have Dick Cheney. George Bush would be there, but he's just too dumb. I don't know what we did to deserve him, but we must have done something really bad in our past life. But he's almost over.
Yes.
Let's hope we survive. And we have some songs later on that addresses our ongoing love of America that we do have. Anybody see John Adams?
Yeah.
I was surprised how good it was, actually. First, I didn't like it, and then he got into court, and he was fuming, and I really started liking him. And then I really started liking the wife combination, because she was so, you know. We'll do some stuff on those lines later. Meanwhile, here's a song called Fast Buck Freddy. Dick Cheney and Halliburton.
Fast Buck, and we both know it, Freddy. It's hard to make that kind of money.
next little sketch and then a song. Kathy Beck at your service here. Martin Luther here. Slick here.
song, but that was Jeff Beck. That was written by Stevie Wonder for him. So.
Right.
Don't do that.
Are you
guys having fun now?
Yeah.
Well, here's an old Jerry Garcia gambling tune.
You know I could arm a town
Well, we're going to get into some of the stuff that we were doing in the studio.
Hi. I got my hat on.
She's a cowgirl.
I'll do some cowboy music.
Howdy.
So this is a little song that was written by Dino Valenti, and it's called Cowboy on the Run.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Got some West Country Western folks here.